Good morning. I thought we'd take a little bit of time to show you some other things that we do inside of our aquaponics greenhouse. Now, we always have this going on. This is part of our elderberry propagation, and this goes on 12 months out of the year. Right now, there's over 1,000 new elderberry babies propagating, and this time of year, we're not focusing so much on a lot of summertime medicinal herbs that go into our products, but I want to show you a few other things because this is my favorite time of the year. We grow a lot of brassica. We grow a lot of brassica plants during this time of the year. I just wanted to give you an idea. This is some beautiful broccoli, and I'm telling you, growing in an aquaponic system, it is fantastic. I'll show you, we got cauliflower growing in here right now. Broccoli. We actually have cherry tomatoes going in here. These have been growing since last year. They're pretty much done for the year, but they're still producing. Got a little yellow and some red cherry tomatoes. Got a lot of greens going on. More greens. But this is some broccoli that we harvested earlier. We took the main head out, which would have been right there, and we let it go ahead and grow in this system and produce what's called florets. If you've never done this, you should give it a try because I'm telling you, these things are tasty. Toscano kale, also known as dinosaur kale, it does beautifully in an aquaponics operation. More broccolis. If you ever give this a try in an aquaponic system, you'll never buy broccoli at the grocery store again. Another thing that I wanted to show you was a different variety of cauliflower that we grow in this system. It's called Veronica. It's an extremely alien looking fruit. I don't know if you can see that well. It's actually delicious. It looks a little strange. We've got some very young Swiss chard going right now. We keep Swiss chard pretty much growing in this system year round. One of the things I wanted to show you is my favorite garden vegetable. You know, a lot of people will tell you you can't grow this and you can't grow that in an aquaponic system, but if you have the right type of system, and this is a flood and drain, radishes, a root crop, my favorite garden vegetable. Nice and crispy. We've got a lot of snow peas going on in here right now. These are some young leeks. Kohlrabi. If you haven't tried it, you should. Wonderful with fresh ranch dip. We've got one of the things I wanted to show you about the florets that occur on the broccoli is they will eventually flower. Trust me when I tell you this, these things are edible and they are delicious. They're one of the sweetest plants I've ever tasted. Delicious. So give it a try. Just wanted to give you an idea of what goes on in here besides the elderberry operation. Thanks for watching.